The never-ending saga of Jack Wilshere's new contract extension at Arsenal has been going on all season, and it looks like it is still going to be going on for another while yet. The Englishman has stated all year that he wanted to stay at the Emirates, but when Wenger first revealed that there was a contract on the table waiting for Jack's signature, the 26-year-old became a bit vague, and when asked directly why he hadn't put pen to paper, he responded that things had changed, leaving us all speculating on where his future lay. But now the professor has announced his departure at the end of the season. Jack has hinted that he knew beforehand that that would be the case, and he has simply been waiting to find out if he is in the plans of the new manager before he makes up his mind to accept the deal offered by the Gunners. He reiterated that he doesn't want to move on, but revealed his dilemma when he told Sky Sports, "We're still at the same position, really, we're still talking. When you don't know who the manager is, that can obviously change things, but we are still talking and I'm hopeful we can get something done. I haven't really thought about leaving. As I've said before, this is where I really want to be." We discussed yesterday afternoon whether Arsenal fans still wanted Jack to stay, but it appears that he wants to find out the new man's opinion before making his decision. I wonder what that will be. Admin.